This is a slow tempo performance of Amazing Grace, starting with the D chord. I'll give a measure for nothing, and then there'll be two strums before the singing starts. One, two, three.